안녕하세요. 한국 언니예요. Hello everyone. This is Korean 언니 who makes learning Korean fun and easy. And this is another episode of Learn Korean through Webtoons. Today's webtoon is 11 years and counting, and this is a webtoon about being in a relationship, dating, breaking up, all these things, so we can learn some Korean phrases and words related to dating. Let's get started. First phrase is 난 남자가 좋아 means I like a guy who's 음음. You can say 난 잘생긴 남자가 좋아. I like a guy who's handsome. Or 난 키 큰 남자가 좋아. I like a guy who's tall. 난 똑똑한 남자가 좋아. I like a guy who's smart. 우리 어떤 사이예요? 우리 어떤 사이예요? Means, ooh, it's a difficult question. What are we? What are we? What relationship are we in? If you have to bring up this question, ooh. But if you want to bring up that question in Korean, you can say,
오빠, 우리 어떤 사이예요?
Next phrase is, 뭐 하고 있어? 뭐 해? This is a question to ask, what are you doing? What are you up to? Koreans say this a lot when they're texting. You know, when you like someone, you are always curious what that other person is doing. And you can say, 뭐 해? Or 뭐 하고 있어? If you want to say that in a formal tone, then you can just attach 요 at the end.
뭐 하고 있어요? 뭐 해요? 진실 게임 하자. 진실 게임 하자.
This means let's play truth or dare. You know, this is a tactic we use a lot when we want to know that person's mind, but you don't want to be direct. Then you can say, let's play this game, truth or dare. In Korean, you can say,
진실 게임 하자. 진실 게임 literally means truth game. 진실 truth game. 오늘 뭐 할래? 오늘 뭐 할래?
Meaning, what do you want to do today?
오늘 뭐 할래? 밥 먹을래?
Do you want to go eat?
영화 볼래?
Do you want to go see the movies? Or 커피 마실래? Do you want to drink coffee?
오늘 뭐 할래?
Now, let's move on to vocabulary. Our first word is 썸남, 썸녀. Now these words are words that we refer to the stage when people are flirting both ways, but they are not officially dating. Then you refer to this guy as 썸남 or this girl as 썸녀.
너 썸남 있어?
Next word is 고백. 고백 is a word we use when we ask someone out officially to be their girlfriend or a boyfriend.
나 오늘 고백할 거야.
Next word is 짝남 and 짝녀. What is it different from 썸남 and 썸녀? Well, this word is a little sad because 짝남 and 짝녀 is a word we refer to when we're liking that someone, but it's not both ways. It comes from 짝사랑 남 and 짝사랑 녀, and it refers to your crush, but not in both ways. Finally, our last word is 번, 달, 번, 줌. What does this mean? Well, this is an abbreviated word of 번호, 달라면, 번호, 줌, which literally means, would you give your number if that person asks you to give your number? Yes, it's pretty hard, but when you're with your friend and you kind of like that guy or maybe you don't know, then your friend can say,
번달, 번줌?
Yeah, I kind of like that guy. Alright guys, this is the end of today's episode. We learned some words and phrases related to dating, being in a relationship from this webtoon 11 years and counting. I hope you like this video and learn some Korean words and phrases along the way. If you want to read this webtoon in Korean, then you can visit the Comico site. In English, you can visit Pocket Comics website. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye!